Good morning, you say. Good morning, everybody. How are you, my friend, today? Thank you so much for tuning in. Thank you so much, replay viewer, for taking time out of your day. Today is Friday, and I am running my day before it runs me. So I already, my kids at school, so and I have all this kind of stuff, and I quickly, you know, I get tons of messages from you. What is it? Natalia, what kind of water? What is it? Tell me, give me some more information. And you know, I understand because I was exactly the same way. I couldn't believe that there is something like this. I did not believe it that I'm going to just use this water for laundry. Okay, here you go. I'm doing my juice. And let me know if you're watching on replay. I would like to personally thank you and, you know, connect with you. And maybe if you have some questions, post it in the comment, because you know what? When you ask those questions, the other people also see that and they get interested. And that's how we learn. We learn from each other. So here you go. I wanted to share with you, I always juice in the morning. And today is celery. Sometimes I juice celery, sometimes I juice something else. I love beets with grapefruit. This is my personal favorite. What is your favorite? And of course, before I do my organic vegetables, juice, I usually soak them. And let me flip my camera, please, because I want to show you, I want to share with you, I want you to know that if you are juicing, please buy only organic. And you know, if you don't have Kangen water, because you know, you don't know what that is yet, or if you don't utilize them, okay, look at that. I'm going to show you the celery. I just soaked my celery. Yes, of course, there is some dirt, but what is yellow residue? What is that? Can you tell me what is this yellow residue? Yes, it is pesticides, organic pesticides, and you don't want them in your body. Okay, so the next thing, I'm gonna juice that stuff, and as I started this, what is all about this water? All about this waters. Basically, what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna show you how with this one of the 8 waters, this one is called cleaner and degreaser. It's 11.5 strong Kangen alkaline water. Please use it. You got the machine. Please utilize this water. If you don't know how to, please message me. I'll send you some instructions, okay? Or just post it in the comment. Okay, so it is a degreaser. It is detergent, anti-inflammatory soak. You know, I can't say enough how much it helps when you soak your feet in it. It's, I have even better experience than bath soak. You know, there's bubble and you can see the rusty color. No. This one is even better. And I will tell you later why it is better. Okay, so revitalize fruits and vegetables. That is exactly truth. And general cleaner. You know what? I have this bottle spray. That's what I do. Please utilize this. This is it. This is the same water. The same water that I'm gonna spray some on my right here. You're spraying your granite. It's amazing. It's just water. So I just want to show you, I'm here with reminder. Let me take this cloth, and it is amazing stuff to clean your filthy stove if you cook like me. So this is amazing stuff. You have to use it. 11.5. Vegetables, laundry detergent. Let's go do with me laundry detergent with this water. Come on over. Let's do it quickly because I have to run my day before it runs me. I have so much to do. Kids at school. And how are you? How are you doing? Right here, I already separate. I don't know if you guys still separate your laundry. I did. I put some dark. And here it is. As I said, this is my laundry detergent. And that's how I do it. Seriously. If you know how many toxins over there, oh my God. I even don't want to go over it. If you want to clear, Google it. By the way, I'm going to leave just a little bit so I can brush my teeth. I'll show you how I do it. It's amazing. Okay, here it is. Laundry on. Let's start it. I like a deep soak. It is warm. So let's do it. Laundry is on. So I left some water and I'm going to show you how I brush my teeth with it. Because, you know, everybody asks me, Natalia, what is this water? And they don't believe. I have a filter. I have Brita. And Brita, you know what? Doesn't remove even chlorine. Yeah, call me and I will check it out. So here it is, my 11.5. I'm going to close my water peak. Real quick, seriously. Let me remove my glass because last time I dropped everything. Hey, who is live? Please let me know. Maybe you have some questions. Yes, real quick. Okay. So you don't have to do all this toothpaste and everything. And actually, if you have some gum inflammation, you can use 2.5. This is strong alkaline water. This is my deodorant and this is my everything. This is disinfector. I clean my laundry with it. And if you have this bacteria or bleeding gums, it's amazing. It's blood coagulant. And now, another thing, before I forget, don't let me forget that. Okay, of course, utilize your beauty water. I love it. I just did it. I washed my face. The beauty water is closing up face. You can also finish your makeup with that. It's incredible. Just a little bit slow down before my day runs me. So remember, don't forget to remind me that I have to tell you something else. It's a beauty water. Let me tell you how it sucks.
Beauty water.
Can you hear that? That's my beauty water. Oh, it's amazing. I love it too on my neck because I'm already over 45. I'm gonna be 46. And you have to do that. I know you're using creams. I know, but it's a lot of money. I know. That one in a department store, this is the only water gonna cost you a fortune if you use it. It's like, depends on the brand, probably $20 to $80 to $100 we spent on it. And it cost me nothing. Just like this. It's beauty water. Okay, one more time. I love it. So it closes down and tones your skin. It's amazing. You can put it over your makeup. I love it over my makeup. You can also shine your windows. It makes you beautiful. And actually for men, we have handsome water for men. Okay, it's amazing. After shaving, you have this inflamed skin. Okay, so I'm gonna close it up. So the next, as I promised, please don't let me forget. Okay, so, it stands, okay. So this paper, it is a certificate from our factory in Okinawa. And it has three certification, ISO, you know, international standardization. That is what, because I have a lot of people who forgets about it. When you travel, please take it with you, with your water. I usually take gallons of water with me on the plane and you give it to officer and they will let you go with this water. Please reach out to me to get the certificate. It's very important. Okay, thank you so much. When I was in California, I forgot, San Diego, I think, and they banned plastic bottles from their airport and they have those, little things. Stop it! Cat and dogs. Okay, so and they have this little drinking fountains, but they're full of chlorine. And I understand we have to protect from bacteria, right? This water. So anyway, and I have my certificate, and I have my water with me. And you can get your machine with you and hook it up in the bathroom and refill if you want to or you have to. Okay, so that's what I wanted to do. And please utilize your all waters. Utilize your 2.5. It's amazing. And please take your turmeric daily. I always take every single day 5 capsules. I mean, I really don't care about supplements. I don't take. I believe that our food is our natural medicine. I will show you also in my next video how I brush my teeth with turmeric, how I do my facial, and there is many more uses. So please, if you got this supplements, turmeric, it is combined spring turmeric and curcumin with the essential oil of curcumin. There is a certain process with it and it's all grown on Kangen water. So it's amazing, you have so many uses. There's no reason that you have to use these chemicals. They are so poison. Let's go close these doors. I've been closed. They're so poisoned. This everything goes in our lymphatic system, and our poor liver has to detox it. You know, I know so many people, you know, struggling with that, with the liver problem. Why do you think it is happening? It's happening. Are we getting healthier or sicker and sicker? I think we are getting sicker and sicker. So please be mindful, drink all the waters, and thank you so much for tuning in. If you're live, please say hello. I want to connect with you and replay viewer. Thank you so much for watching. That's it. That's what all I wanted to share with you. Thank you so much. You have a good day. Bye-bye.